Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching PeteJCooper, the model builder from a galaxy far, far away. Yes, the Millennium Falcon. And as we're in this galaxy, we're building the Millennium Falcon. And what I also just posted on to as a short on internet is how to make the jig. And let me just show you. I made the jig, but I was stupid enough not to put numbers on them as soon as you get them. So if you get them in a pack, give them a number so you know in which order they are supposed to go. I had to puzzle it, but I got it together. Check that post and that short that I put out so you can see how it puts together. For packs 27 to 32 minus 31, I'm going to do a little different. I'm going to start with 27 and do the jig or put the structure together of the saucer structure together. And when that is done, I will go to the rest I have. But I'm going to start with this. So let's get into it. I'm working here. I need to leave the jig here because otherwise it's hard to do. But we've got these parts to put together. And we've got one of these as well, so this, so we can put those two together with that. Let's just start with that, and by heart I think the small golden screws, and you can see the difference. We've got more golden screws, but there are less golden, and they're very short. They probably won't even fit. And if you look at all the other ones, you can see the same thing. What you see here is those screws coming out on the other side, but that's fine. I'm gonna leave that here because the first thing we do is put that on. That's fine. We've got that one, then we can put that one on. Same screws. I think I put it the wrong way around. Have a look at that. You see, always see those numbers that you see right there, you put up. And then that last bit, remember, numbers go up. This is just one screw. And it will be screwed later on when we put on the ring that we have in stage 29. All right, we've got that one on. Now we're going to put these on. There we go. We've got them all together. And that is it. The structure from stage 27. Let's see. We're going to leave the 28B and get that one out. All right, and have a look at that. That little outtake comes together with that little block that is there. This helps you with the orientation. And of course, screws all around. And we all know which screw that is. All right, that's stage 30 done, with all those black small screws, and that ring is in there, making that structure even stronger. So let's go to the next one. Is that this one? I don't know. Let's see if this is the one I'm searching for. BF34, no, I'm looking for BF35, 33, 35. All right, 35, that one. We're going to put in right there. And remember, numbers visible to yourself. All right, we're going to the next one. This is a BF34. And then this is 33. Yep, same screws. Then we're going to make one of those again. If you remember, quite easy. So there you go, that's in as well. And we all know how that works. Into that point and then putting those together. Yep, that's the next one. Let's see if we do anything with the next numbers. Nope. All right, that is the structure done thus far. I'm going to put those away. I can't remember which numbers this is, but the numbers are on here as well, so that's fine. All right, we're back and we've done the skeletal structure as you just saw, and we're going to do all the stages as well. As you see in front of me, it's the first stage, and then one all the interior stuff that it needs to be done will be done. I've done all the skeletal structure as I just said, and now I'm going to do all the little things that we have, and that's in stage 27, 28 and 32. I'm missing 31, but I don't know what I'm missing there. I know I'm missing one of the jig things, but let's see what we do in this one. I do need a bit of glue for that, but the one I used is the Gorilla Glue Gel. It has a lot of how do you call it, whitewash. So don't know if I don't want to use that. So we're going to put this one in here, turn it around and put four screws in there. 1, 2, 3, 4 of these slightly shorter goldenish copperish colors, and that is what we have. And then we are going to put these two in, but I need to clean them up a bit because they look horrid. As you can see, there's a lot of burrs here. Okay, so we can put that away and put a bit of glue on this, and I hope this one doesn't whitewash. And with that, that stage is done, 27, so we can put 27 away. Okay, let's start on that side. The low ones on the lower lower side, or in this case the lower side, I glue on the inside and not on the outside. We're making one of those again, and if you see me do it, so I am gonna go through it and come back when it's done. There we go, it's all in. We're gonna leave that to dry for a minute. Sorry, had to get that glue out on that by heating it up with a, I wanted to say a fire extinguisher, but that's not what I was looking for. So what are they saying to do? Do we use glue? All right, we don't glue. We do not glue. What we can do now is have a check whether or not everything is working. That's the one corridor. And this one goes right here. So it would be like that. But we're not fitting it together. This is a funny, very funny one, because we're only test fitting and we're not gluing anything in. So this is a stage, and we're talking about 32. That takes 2 seconds, more or less. So we've got four of these. Show the name here. Thrust vectors. This is the thrust vector, and these are the four actuators. Wow. And that would be it. And later on we're gonna be coloring that as well, but we're not doing anything about that. But this is it in the last stage, stage 32, and that's it for today. That was it. There's nothing more to show you. And well, you saw what we were doing. We built that little corridor, which I now put tape around because that ring is loose in there, and later on I can glue that, but at this moment this is just all we have. That and that, and the glue I use is pretty darn good, so I'm going to use that in the future, because it doesn't leave any white wash on it. So I'm really happy with that. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like, subscribe and pass it on, and join me next time when I'm building more of the one that we just did, or more of what we have in the background. Thank you. check out the channel, and hope to see you next time. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.